Kenny Rogers.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met him with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind me saying, I can see your outer faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I give you some advice. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal. Secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." When he finished, he turned back for the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep.
You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
You got to
know when to hold them,
when to hold them,
know when to fold them,
when to fold them,
know when to walk away and know when to run. You never count your money while you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done, when the deal is done, when the deal is done.